Man, I think that that little bone picker perk should have been leveled up to 3 by now with all them damn points. How many points? I hope it said level 3. I think it was at level 2, right? What was it? What was that bone picker? The fucking track picking shit. What's that called? Booby traps? Something. Let's see, Bomb Squad. That's what it is. Bomb Squad. Yeah, I hit the damn Bomb Squad.
Continue to plague the quiet farming communities of Central Texas as 2 more were reported just last evening. The cows were discovered with the throat slit and cut from belly to hip. Officials believe multiple perpetrators are responsible as the mutilations appear to have been committed at the same time. The Sheriff's Department advises all ranchers to control their property as they are and report any suspicious activity.
Yes, I can use that.
Hey, if you're listening, whoever that came next to me, I'm Leland. I found some bones if you go the direction I went. I mean, not some bones, but some tools if you go the direction I went. Some tools over here.
All right. Oh, what's this?
Are you chasing Leatherface? Get away from Leatherface! Amazing. Now you're dead. What is wrong with you? You just make the game harder for everybody. You about to go feed Grandpa. Yes, sir. Getting them points up, baby.
Seriously?
You gotta be kidding me. Somebody else died?
I don't see them. They're everywhere.
Damn. I keep dying, baby. Good game. Good game. I was trying, man. Grandpa was too well fed, man. Look like me and Lena died at the same time. That was crazy, you know? Super duper crazy. I think I'll do one more game and then I gotta hop off because I got stuff to do. And then I'm gonna be busy for quite some time.
Believed to be responsible for multiple stranglings in East Texas, is finally in custody tonight. Authorities followed a tip that led them to a deserted motel outside Bryan, where they caught the man in the act of subduing 36-year-old Kelsey Keough. The man, whose name is being withheld, claimed he and Kelsey were participating in an agreed-upon way, and that he had no connection to the murders that had
you doing? He right over there. Almost made a mistake.
I don't know. Are they really gone? They might fit in the door.
Shit! Oh no, you didn't.
I can't get away. Think. I don't know what this is. It might work on those doors.
Damn, they got one.
They left.
But that's some more blood for Grandpa. Oh, man. Gotta hurry up and get out of here. Or somebody else die. No. I gotta get out.
Be back. I'm sure of it. I can use that. Thank you.
You ain't gonna catch me, dude. I'm out. So the sliding door is open to the car battery. Also, the left door inside the building is going to be the one that's open. Nice. You got it, Leland. He can't catch you. What? Really, dude? How many points did I get anyways? I got some points. I got a 1,775. Almost 2,000. Almost. Hey, Leland, I got 75 more points than you. How does that make you feel? Make you feel like you need to go stab somebody with some bone knives? Uh-oh. Run. Run. No! Oh, shit, they got some damn... Not my buddy Leland, man. That's cold blooded. Damn, my whole team got wiped out. Fuck. Not the whole team. At this time, we're going to ask you to please like the video and subscribe to the channel. And also share the video, because sharing is caring. And we're going to be ending the live now. So, be sure to love your life and happy hump day. I'm out. Peace.